This is a drag form. Para makita natin yung color combination. So, yun ang trimming niya. So that is not white. That's the whole hallway. Let's go to the masters. That's a brand new bathtub. And it's marble. Marble, look at that. Shower. Of course, here's the toilet. An access closet and the master closet. They got two vanity drawers. And there's a window. That's your front house. It's all connecting rooms. So one, two. This is three. It all has bedrooms inside the rooms, bedrooms. There's the bonding. Now look how big it is. Laundry. Nice. Same as Grayson. And there's a laundry sink. And a small entry. That's the staircase. This is the den. So I don't know what kind of a gray is this, but it's a nice combination of bonding and gold. Yeah, this could be the den. This is a Drake house. So I put a mini bar stool, window, the TV there. Closet and a small closet. All ceilings. Similarity. Let's go downstairs. That's the front office. Receiving from the stairs. So we will have an idea. See? All moldings everywhere. So that's the floor. Closet under the stairs. So big. And there's a light. We now go to the formal dining. You can see right there. There's another pantry. I'll go to the bedroom shortly. This is your parking lot. It's a tandem again. That is the front house. And this is an extra man cave right here. dishwasher, microwave, a big sink. Nice combination. Nice floor too. This is your courtyard. Describe what your courtyard. There's one stairs. This is the house. Okay. Let's go to this. There's a dry bar, like height circle. That's the restroom right here. Up to the garage. Oh my god. All the bedroom has the restroom and closet. Yep. And I have a shower. Windows. Yeah, look at that. I can do that. All tall ceilings. There's drawers and bookcase. Now we go to the kitchen. Open space. What the heck? A double door.
Yeah.
Range hood. A double door. That's expensive. Mm. Microwave. Top range hood again. It's a double dishwasher, and it's a color sink like ours.
Mm-hmm.
Lighting, that's your favorite, brass gold, as you can see. A huge island, and this is how the whole kitchen looks like. It's a drape, by the way, and the family room. Fireplace, twice as big as the fireplace back home. And let's go to the backyard. This is how it looks like. Okay, already built in speakers, lighting. There you go. Oh, there's a potty. A potting grass. We'll go there. Just like the lighting back home, I can do that too. Holy crap, that is a genius way to do that. This, which one you like, this one or the other one? The flooring for the backyard. Yeah, go ahead. Let's see. Much expensive because there's stones. Okay, there's a mini gym here. There's a mini gym. An extra. Or if you don't like it, it's gonna be a tandem garage if you don't like this. Just for fun. Okay. That's mirrors. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Kitchen, there's a window. Yeah, nice. Nice. See the fridge. There's no ice maker or water. It's a sub-zero fridge. Fridge there. Let's go. We Nagpapasok na ulit. This is how it looks like. The whole house. Ganyan ang design niya. Ayan pala ang